singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again.
Crazier than car people, hey, out in the rain, eating donuts and coffee.
Man.
Should be a good day though, fun day. It's a good day. This is no rain at all compared to Hershey.
Wow.
Yeah.
This
is nothing.
Happy Saturday.
Beautiful weather.
I don't want to say a thing. You always trick me into talking. I ain't talking today. Willie's talking.
Willie, let's see Willie. That's a good
Willie. Willie has a little something to say.
Willie will talk.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm having fun. In the rain. Yeah. At least I got my donut this morning.
Good donut?
Oh yeah, look at that. Apple in there. Just what everybody needs.
Nice setup here, Larry.
Well, nothing like bringing it at the last minute.
No ice cream truck today?
No, not today. This is curb service. That's what we need, right?
Indeed. This
we need the car hops.
Pretty fancy leash she's got, eh?
Really? That, you think he'll break it?
If he does, I'm in trouble.
Singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain.
How you doing, Steve-o? Nice wet day, but we're gonna have fun.
Indeed.
Vintage Motors meets again.
Dancing in the rain.
Oh, we're warm and dry, and we have a radio, so we're doing wonderful.
All right.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, how you doing?
Great.
Why do they make the morning so damn early in the morning?
And they have to rain on our parade.
But literally.
But the good thing to look at is it's not snowing.
I love this sunshine. Isn't this wonderful?
Well, this is a little break for everybody. If they look straight forward, the trees in front of them are just gorgeous.
Dancing in the rain. I'm happy again. I'm singing and dancing in. Thank you. singing in the rain.
Have to kill some time and can't find a better place than this.
Oh, it hurts! Please let me go!
Poor Bob.
He's gone, Bob.
He got you.
I wish I had button eyes and a red felt nose, shaggy cotton skin and just one set of clothes.
I'm doing fine. I'm enjoying all the teddy bears. As a matter of fact, I have to tell you this. I got to see the video and it was really fun.
Sitting on a shelf in a local department store, with no dreams to dream and nothing to be sorry for. I wish I was a teddy bear, not living or loving, nor going nowhere. I wish I was a teddy bear.
Bear is going to the FBI. They actually do have teddy bears. My little younger ones, I always advise them, do not go visit the FBI to see their teddy bears.
And I'm wishing that I hadn't fallen in love with you. I wish I had a wooden heart and a sawdust smile, then your memory wouldn't come around hurting all the time. I'd have a sewed-on smile and a painted twinkle in my eye.
Hey Steve, who's your friend there?
This is Big Bear.
Big Bear.
Rain is falling through the mist of sorrow that's surrounding me. The sun could never fall away the bliss that lays around me. Let it rain, let it rain. Let your love rain down on me. Let it rain, let it rain. Let it rain.
Yeah.
We're going to pull numbers. We're going to start pulling numbers here, and you have your choice of prizes. I'm just going to read the last three digits.
There you go.
291.
291.
Here, give me the
253.
I saw that on the sign.
281.
Oh my God.
All right, Gene. A happy man.
I think it's Redbridge.
You don't every
67?
When you got off, it was
like, I had a better cat there.
Hey, Ed.
Hey, there's your card. I hope I don't run out of cards. Yeah.
Okay.
Here's the horses.
But I never found any of those.
Here you go, Jack. Hey! Oh, it was in, but I come back out. I don't come.
Oh, it's like fish.
It's got to stay in. You missed it.
Hit your jet back.
Washer,
These are all carpet. They're not looking to advance themselves.
Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's really nice to have you here, and I'm glad I didn't go home, because we would have all been disappointed. But anyway, we made it. I wasn't. I was coming over to check on my grandson. He's back here polishing cars. And we would have stayed, don't worry. So he'll step in here and listen to Grandpa maybe in a few minutes. Someday, he'll be doing the tours. Anyway, well, we've been here about 22 years in this building. We were across the street before. And we built this building to honor Jackson, Michigan as the auto capital of the world, nearly. In the early days. Some of you don't know that. Before you're done, you're going to realize what Jackson was. All the cars up there were built in Jackson, Michigan. We have 16 of those cars, ladies and gentlemen, and 5 are one and onlys. And as you walk through, those will be pointed out to you. The first car was a JAXON. But then they changed it to JACKSON, to that. We have one of those, and we had the last car built in Jackson, Michigan, was the Kaiser Derren. You probably realize that the Kaiser Derren was built in Jackson by the Kaiser Fraser Company out of Willow Run. So you'll see those, plus many in between. 3 of them are extinct. The Duck is extinct, as far as we know, the CBI, the Hackett, and I do know where one more is, the Gem, in Pennsylvania, but the fellow won't sell it to me. He belongs here, and he's really stubborn. He's older than you. But you know what? That's the waiting game. Anyway, the one and onlys are the Argo, the Fuller, the Imperial, the JAXON, and the Steel Swallow, and the Cutting. So I have 6 one and onlys. I am told, and I don't like to brag because my wife has a problem with me bragging, I think we have the rarest collection of cars under one roof in America. You all been to the Henry Ford Museum, and that's fabulous, fabulous. But when people leave here, they say I liked it better. So I hope you feel that way. Although the Henry Ford Museum is a tremendous display of the automobile history for Michigan, and we're number 2 maybe. So anyway, that is a history of Jackson. Jackson, Michigan also built Spartan radios and Spartan horns. Mm-hmm. You're going to see a lot more radios in the back room. And the first horn built by Spartan was an Uga horn. And this isn't a Spartan. In the early days, Spartan had horns in most all the automobiles. And today you'll find a lot of them with the seal that says Spartan. And then, of course, The radios were an offshoot of the Spartan Horn Company, and it was really what made Jackson. Jackson, Michigan's population in 1920 was 84,000. Today it's 35,000. Did I tell you something?
Wow.
We've lost industry, but Henry Ford was the one that really killed us with the assembly line.
Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road.
I picked up my baby about a quarter to eight. Her dad said, don't keep my girl out late. Be back home at a half past ten or else.
Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road.
Didn't have time to go to see a show. Nothing to do, no place to go. So we drove to the lake and we parked beneath the trees.
Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road.
We're here at the museum and we're having a great time. The collection is incredible.
Before we knew it, it was time to go. I stepped on the starter and I didn't get a sound.
Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road.
We started in walking back to town. Couldn't get a ride, everybody turned us down. As we walked in the gate, I could hear her daddy yell,
Bob, what are you doing?
Captain Video!